Yes, sir. You have come already for the workshop and you have got two allergies.
Yes, sir.
One was almond.
Almond and one more is dust allergy.
Dust allergy. Okay. Now, how bad was your dust allergy?
Yeah, even I can't move without a kerchief.
So you must have a handkerchief.
Handkerchief.
And to walk around your place.
Exactly.
Okay. And in Hyderabad, it's a very dusty place.
Yes, sir.
Most part of India is very dusty. Because of the roads and the temperature is very dry. So a lot of dust will flow. Whenever I come to India, sir, my laptop, I can take dust from my laptop within 2 days. A lot of dust is flying. So he had. Okay. When did we heal you of dust allergy?
Yeah, at Tirupati.
In Tirupati?
In Tirupati.
Last year, 2018.
Yes, yes, 18.
You remember what month was that?
It was...
I don't remember.
Tirupati, my workshop.
September.
November. September.
September.
September 2018.
And
you were healing your dust allergy in
2018 September.
In September.
And almond allergy in August 2017.
17. Yeah. Okay, so you are fine with almonds now?
Yes, exactly.
Fine. The most, how is your dust allergy?
It is also fine.
Fine. So you are not wearing any handkerchief now?
No, not I am not.
You can go easily with any dust area and you are fine.
Yeah, but a little bit with the...
What is that? Wife, please come. You must confirm with the wife is this man, then it's proof. The wife is the one. Okay, madam? So you're telling him you're fine, huh? Is he really fine, madam? So you... So as a wife, you know how your husband suffered from dust allergy.
Yes.
So he's fine now. Really true, madam?
Yes.
So he's fine. So you have less problems now. So you don't have to take care of him so much compared to earlier. Huh? So your wife is confirmed, so you have no dust allergy, huh?
Exactly.
So please, you are fine, sir.
Exactly.
So like that, everybody in this class, bring a dust tomorrow and we will heal your dust allergy. You cannot escape dust from India. Understand? I can go to my laptop now. My laptop is here only for how many hours now? See, dust. I'm telling you, there's dust everywhere in India. When you go to Europe countries, it's not so bad. In India, it's very dry. And the roads outside are full of dust, the motorbike, the cars are going, all the dust are flying. Okay? So please bring your dust tomorrow and we will remove all the dust allergy from you. Okay? Thank you very much. Go for lunch and come back.